Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I'm Dr. Muhammad Mehtab Alam, and I'm discussing about the ethical doctor-patient relationship. So the first model, paternalistic model. What is paternalistic model? Doctor should make all decisions for a patient. People are not always rational and mature. Expert know better about the needs of patient, and qualified doctor have a goodwill. This is the assumption. Principle is this assumption. Under assumption, the 3 points under paternalistic model. The sources, it came from Hippocratic oath. Problems, what are the problems under this model? Are the needs of patient objective, and how can we be sure that doctor have goodwill? And objection and modification. John Stuart Mill's Liberate Principle is the objection regarding this paternalistic model. The second model is informative model. What is the principle? The doctor should provide all the relevant information to the patient to make decisions and provide selected intervention on the basis. What are the assumptions? A fact value division of labor yield the best medical result. What is good for a patient depend on what his or her personal value and consumerism. And the problem is, what if the patient is unconscious, incompetent, and making choice totally unacceptable by our ethical standards. The third model is interpretive model. What are the principles of interpretive model? The doctor should help the patient to articulate his or her value through interpretation and provide intervention which is truly wanted. The assumption of this model is patient have conscious and inconsistent desire. The conscious decision may not reflect their deepest value. The sources is Sigmund Freud, and limitation of this model is in all that a doctor can do is to help the patient see his or her own desire and values more clearly, but not to criticize them. And the fourth model is deliberative model. What are the principle of deliberative model? The doctor should help the patient deliberate well through dialogue and discussions, and so develop value which are objective and truly worthy. What are the assumptions? The objectives of the values. And the patient good life consists not in the satisfaction of desire, but maturity and rationality. What are the source? Aristotelian ethics. And the problem is, the model different from the paternalistic model, and what is the difference between dialogue and persuasion? Relating the model to ethical theories, how are they supported by their major ethical theories like ethical relativism, ethical egoism, utilitarianism, deontology, and virtue ethics? Now, question to think. Give an example which indicate the tension between doctor and patient in Hong Kong. For example, which ethical model of doctor-patient relationship can give help resolving this tension, and how? Does your favorite model suggest that we give more right to patient or less? And these are the suggestions for further readings. If you are interested to read Ethical Doctor-Patient Relationship in detail, you can refer this book. If you have any questions, you can ask.